Hello, hello. Is this on? Is this working? Yes, I think it's working. My hat's popped down. Now, it's very nice to see you here. I'll get on the microphone, actually. We're just checking this one. Hello again, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, Reginald Narky, your local parky. Narky by name and Narky by nature. Back again, just to give you an update. We have our brand new waste management system over by the gazebo there. It's a clear plastic bag if you just like to put all your waste in there rather than throwing it around the park, which is what everybody does on the other 364 days of the year, and I spend half my life picking it up. It's awful. So if we could keep the park nice and clean today, that would be lovely. Now, thank you for joining us at the Campbell Park big lunch. That was wonderful. That was the Jazziatrics. They finished 15 minutes ago. In fact, they're still here because they're quite elderly, as they will no doubt attest to themselves, and they take a little bit of time getting off the stage. We're currently up to 16 minutes 13 seconds, so hence the reason we're a little bit late with the Facebook show, which is what this is going out live today, folks, on Facebook from that tiny little phone camera there. I'm just going to quickly swing the camera around so that all the people watching and listening around the world can see all the thousands of people that are here in Campbell Park in Colinton, Edinburgh, right now. There we go. Look at all the cheery faces. They're just loving the accordion music. Yes. Right, we've got a special guest coming up here. I'll introduce you to him in a minute. Never mind. Right. Oh, now I've got the angles all wrong, haven't I? Yeah. Never mind. That'll do. Okay, just a few housekeeping rules before we carry on with the show. So, we've had a number of violations of park rules already, yes. Number one, litter. Put your litter in the waste management system, otherwise known as the bucket, please. Doggies, doggy doo-doo, my main bugbear in the park. Doggy doo-doo everywhere. Clean up your doggy doo-doo. Oh, I don't believe it. There's one right in front of the stage here. Excuse me a minute. I don't know, the neck of some people. I'm just going to get disposed of this doggy doo-doo. I've got temper and they're hungry. Excuse me, do you have a license to ride that scooter, young man? Hold on.
Give me your name. Thomas. Thomas what? What's the second name? Come on. What? Thomas John. Right, age?
Six.
Six. He's a cheeky one, this. And do you know you were violating the 3 mile an hour speed code on your scooter? You were going 3.5 miles an hour. I distinctly clocked it. Carry on. I'll let you off with a warning this time.
Kids these days, eh? Yes, we've had so many scooter violations. That's violation number three in today's park rules. We'll cover some more later. We better get on with the show. Oh, I forgot, I've got this doggy doo-doo in here. Oh, it smells terrible. I'm going to have to use that later. Here's a couple of marches for you.
Thank you.
Easy.
Thank you. Bear with me, folks. Bear with me, because we have another scooter violation here. Where is it? Oh, I've lost it. There we go.
Stop, young lady. What speed were you going at on the cycle path there? Was it more than 3 miles an hour? Was it?
No.
No, apparently it wasn't 3 miles an hour. Okay, we'll leave you alone. We might need to take your name just for posterity. Could you give me your name, please? Uella. Oh, Ella, that's a lovely name. That was Uella. Thank you, Ella. Well, keep to the safety speed limit. Thank you. Well, this moustache is coming off again. It's non-stop work for a busy park attendant. Now, we've got a very special guest.
Yes, not one but two accordions for you this afternoon. Let me hear you go, woo! Oh, that was more of a moan, really. Never mind. Let me introduce you to my very good friend, Jan Osinski. Jan is a member of the local gardening club and he has been volunteering today. I don't know exactly what he's done, but you know, he's made the effort. He's turned up. That's a good start. Now Jan's going to explain to you what we're about to do next. I'll hand over this microphone.
Right, we're going to have a little musical experience where we're going to be considering we're two trains, very special trains. Over on the right, Sandy will be playing. Over on the right, Sandy will be playing the Scottish part. All the Scottish people, the Flying Scotsman. And over on the left here, we have the American people. We are going to be playing the Orange Blossom Special. And it's a little competition. It's like dueling banjos. You remember the film? Except this time it's dueling accordions. So we're having a little race. It's an imaginary race and we call this the Atlantic Express. I've got to keep talking while he sorts his moustache. So we're going to start off giving the Flying Scotsman a bit of a start because he's an older train. He gets a bit of a start and then the Orange Blossom Special will cut in and hopefully take over. So, over to you, Sandy.
Thank you very much, Jan. I've been practicing this all morning, so it's going to be pretty spectacular, folks. Hold on to your hats.
Kids fidgeting with the stand. Ah,
do a ballet for this. That was Mr. Yanosinski, ladies and gentlemen, the master of the super fast American accordion style. Right, you can hurry up and leave the stage, please, because these jazziatric chaps are taking ages. I'm sure you can do quicker, although you're in the same league. You. take your time. No rush. You're a lovely integral part of the show. Now we're going to have some exciting tunes on the accordion, not two accordions this time. Could you leave the stage, please, Jan? I want the focus to come back to me for the people watching at home. Now, we're going to play some very exciting fast tunes on the accordelodeon, to give it its full title, yes. Let me just glue my moustache back on. Yes, the show is sponsored by Yoo-Hoo, the only palindromic glue. You can say it backwards and forwards. Yoo-Hoo, Yoo-Hoo, Yoo-Hoo. Don't try this at home, children. It's not very good for your skin. I don't want you breathing in glue fumes anyway. It's very bad. That's another one on the naughty list on the park rules. No sniffing glue. Right, here's a selection of jigs. Thank you very much, thank you. Well, we're going to invite our special guest, Mr. Janusinski, back on the accordion again. Just while he's getting set up, can I borrow your scooter, young lady, to give a demonstration of safely riding? Don't worry, I won't steal it. I'll only drive it. It's okay, I'll only drive it for a couple of minutes. Right, okay.
Okay, just a demonstration for the children of the safe speed to go around the park, okay? We've got a maximum speed limit of 3 miles an hour, children. 3 miles an hour, so I'll give you a demonstration of 3 miles an hour. Are you ready?
Laird.
There we go. Well held, young man, well held. That's Blair, there's young Blair there, interfering with the camera again and making his debut on Facebook. Now, there we say, thank you, you can have your, thank you very much, what's your name?
Hattie.
Hattie, thank you very much for the loan of your scooter to demonstrate the safest way to ride a scooter. Anyway, it's back to the show.
This is not my scooter.
It's not her scooter, just for your information, everyone, it's not her scooter. Okay. Okie dokie. There he is, he's in the shot. Oh, children, the bane of my life.
Right then, you've heard all that fancy stuff with Sandy now. Something a bit more traditional, a few reels, Scottish reels, okay?
Probably be rubbish.
Playing football near the stage. Keep the stage area clear.
That you finished?
That's me finished.
Well done, that man.
Want the microphone?
Oh, it's all right.
Let's see the microphone, Mr. Park attendant, please.
Sorry, I just had to deal with another footballing incident there. It's been non-stop this afternoon.
Now, you may or you may not know, but this man is under an alias. He gives on his name as Sandy Brechin. But in reality, he's going to come out in his true colours next week as Sandievich Brechinsky from the outer reaches of Mongolia. So he will do that for you next week on his Facebook.
Oh, that's very exciting. That's a bit of a surprise for me as well. Okay, this is our last number. Thank you very much, folks, for... Well, mind you, if the Campbell Park's Got Talent episode next goes anything like the previous one, it'll be back to me. Never mind. Maybe some more talents arrived. Here's a final set of tunes for my official part of the evening. The afternoon, sorry. I've been here so long it feels like evening. Thank you and enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you. Okay, I've got a special request before we carry on with the rest of the show to mention the Lemonade Kids, Ella and Isla. There they are over there. Only £1. I've just had some of it. It's absolutely delicious. Here, I will slip some on the microphone for you. Oh, that's amazing. A lovely, cool, homemade lemonade and a wonderful hot day. Honestly, only £1 and it all goes to charity. Right, that's the show over for this part. Thank you. I'll be back in a second with some more exciting news. Thanks for watching, folks. Mustache almost made it through the show. See you next week. Right, what we got next? Oh, folk guitar. God. That'll probably be rubbish. Oh dear. The Edinburgh Cricket Club Kayleigh seems to have gone right through me. I'm going to have to find... Oh, God, did I leave that on? Oh, thank you.